is my friend Tyra here, football team wrestler. What do you like about Sparks High?
Sparks High, I like the diversity.
Diversity, huh?
Different ethnic groups.
What'd you like about this school year?
School year?
Huh?
Oh, just chilling, dude. It was tight.
What you gonna miss the most?
Oh, my friends.
All of them.
Like you, Gino.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's my baby right here.
Skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Forget it. Whenever you need me, if you want me to put it on you, come on.
Sitting here today at Sparks High School, and we're gonna take a panoramic, so you just hang tight.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah.
Rock on.
Some call me the gangster of love.
Bye, Jesse.
We'll miss you, Sparks High. Peace.
Because I speak of the pompous of love.
Truthfully, it's all about the oatmeal cream pies and the vending machines. All about the oatmeal cream pies.
Well, don't you worry, baby, don't worry. Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here.
Well, what do you have to say to all the seniors that are graduating this year?
Oh, well, I just wish them the best, and I hope that they're able to use all the skills and everything they've learned through their whole experience of teaching and their experience with life and their experience with their family, and they'll be able to be productive citizens with great jobs.
Good luck in all that you do. Have fun.
I mean, you know, like you have a little space.
Keep it real.
Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice.